face the city gent, who's got his own cure of beating traffic paralysis. Yes, a scooter. But that's old hat right now, unless you fancy getting out of the mainstream of thought and adapting it to go on water. Simple fold-down floats do the trick. The idea has been developed by a company in Surrey who wanted to show that amphibious cars weren't the only road machines which could take to water. There's room on board for a passenger as well. It might seem improbable, these ski scooters, using dear old Father Thames as a waterway for workaday businessmen, but at least it's possible to sail past all that road chaos. A small paddle at the rear propels you along at a leisurely pace, though you still come across the mad drivers, even afloat. There's no talk about mass production just yet because it's still a voyage of discovery for the boffins who dreamed up the ingenious conversion. It's safer than a few seats in Parliament.